a steal. And then they hush their children back to sleep, lock the doors, upstairs they creep, for it is said that the souls of the dead fill that train 10,000 deep. With his people by his side, his family were crying, knelt in prayer before he died. But above his bed, just a waiting for the dead, was a devil with a twinkle in his eye. Well, God's on a rush, look what I found. This one's mine! Just then the Lord himself appeared in a blinding flash of light and shouted at the devil, "Get me hence to endless night." But the devil just grinned and said, "I may have sinned, but there's no need to push me around. I got him first, so you can do your worst. He's going underground. But I think I'll give you one more chance," said the devil with a smile. "So throw away that stupid lance, it's really not your style. Joker is the name, poker is the game, but play right here on this bed, and then we'll bet for the bigger stakes yet. The souls of the dead, and I say, look out, nobody's gonna win. The sun is down, the night is rising, that train is dead on time, and these souls are on a high to the Lord. For the railway man, he cut the cards, he dealt with each a hand of five. And for the Lord, he was praying hard, and that train he'd have to drive. But the devil, he had three aces and a king, and the Lord, he was running for a straight. And the queen, the knave, the nine and ten of spades, all he needed was the eight. And then the Lord, he called for one more card, but he drew the diamond eight. And the devil said to the Son of God, "I believe you've got it straight to deal me one, but the time has come to see who'll be the king of this place." But as he spoke, from beneath his cloak, he slipped another ace. 10,000 souls was the opening bid, soon enough 59. But the Lord didn't see what the devil did, and he said, "That suits me fine. I'll raise you high to 105, and forever put an end to your sins." But the devil let out a mighty shout, "And I said, Lord, oh Lord, don't let him win. The sun is down, the night is driving in. That train is still on time, and his souls are on the line, oh Lord. Don't let him win." Well, that Spanish train still runs between Guadalquivir and Old Seville. At dead of night, the whistle blows and people fear she's running still. And far away in some recess, the Lord and the devil are now playing chess. The devil still cheats and wins more souls. And as for the Lord, well, he's just doing his best.